Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I am Random Hero, and I have another video for you today. I'm just going to take a shot at Contra 3. I have honestly never played this game. I just honestly learned about it, which is insane considering when it came out for the Super Nintendo system. So let's take a shot at it and see how it is. I've heard that it is ramped up on the difficulty. Let's see if we can adjust some options here. And we'll just leave it on normal. Just up the guys a little bit. Like I said, never played it, so we will give it a fair shake and we'll see how it goes. Jump. Okay, so you start with a machine gun in this one. That's cool. Spread. Nice. I definitely dig the upgraded look. And still, obviously. Alright. Gotta be okay. Ha! All right, hold on. Okay. Holy shite! Holy shite! Yeah, I would say they ramped up the difficulty a little bit. Or I just suck, you know, whatever. Whatever. There we go. Ah, vehicles. Nice. Now what? Oh, that was smart. This is, slightly pathetic. Son of a bitch. Alright, well that was, bad. Let's go ahead and try that again. And not try to be so terrible at it. Son of a bitch. Nice. What the? Come on. Son of a bitch. It's game is pretty gnarly, I gotta say. There's a lot of... I mean, this is the first level. I mean, they don't... I mean, they just throw you right into the fire on this one. I mean, I am digging the hell out of the game, but... I dig the two weapon selection. That's kind of cool. Trust me, I didn't figure this out. I saw someone else do this, so. Seems like a decent way to do it. I'm like, alright, let's give that a shot, that way. The floor is lava! Oh, right. Pretty gnarly. Pretty gnarly. Wow. Kind of wasted that, but... Hell yeah. Okay. I mean, what the hell? I jumped. But, you know what? Hey, the game says I didn't jump. Whatever. You know. It's cool. I get it. Let's try it again and not suck worse than I sucked the first time. So far, like I said, digging this game. It is pretty cool. Patience is the key, as I said in my last video. And this red gun is awesome. Aw, you son of a bitch. Oh, I did that again. What the hell is... Wow! We're good. This is a big level. I mean, I mean, could be worse. I mean, could. I don't see how. Seven guys. Oh, we got this. Wow. Hey, look at that. First try, even. Where's lava? Guess that's... Oh, come on. Come on, pay attention. Oh, that's killing me. Come on, I gotta beat this. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, that was, great. This is, tough. I mean, not saying the sound effects kind of sound like a Mario castle stage. Just came up. Not this part, of course, but... So we gotta kill the top first because of stupid wasp. That's not killing the bird first. There we go. Oh, look at that, an extra guy. Come on, come on. Ah, no. I mean, what are you supposed to do right there? All right, that's a level. A level. Hey. All right. Let's go with this, because I don't know. Oh, we're gonna get the top-down view like the other one, huh? It's kinda like Die Hard. Thank you. insane. I mean, this game is, it's pretty unforgiving. That was just dumb. If we're being honest. Spray. Oh, nice. Son of a... Well, overall, I have to say, it's, I mean, pretty cool game. I dig it. It is definitely harder. Let's get my buddy over here and see if we can co-op this beast. See what happens. As always, thank you for watching, and I should be playing this again here pretty soon.